organization has been awarded a grant of $150,000 to teach adolescent youth and their families about healthy living. Joining us live this morning in our studio, we have Rashida Ferdinand and student Geraldine Stewart from the Sankofa HEAL Project to tell us more. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
And first of all, tell us about the organization.
We are a 501c3 community development corporation nonprofit organization. Mm-hmm. We organize in our community to bring fresh food and health and wellness activities and programs. So one of our projects is a weekly farmers market in the Ninth Ward area. We also are transforming vacant and blighted land into urban agriculture and garden spaces. Another project that we have is the HEAL Project, which we're here to talk about today, where we work with high school youth, adolescent youth, and teach them about nutrition and healthy living and gardening skills.
Wow. And tell us a little bit more about that, because, you know, when you talk about children, you know, so many children are addicted to junk food. This is what this project is about, teaching them about the value and the importance of growing your own food, fresh produce. Tell us more about that and how it's affected your life.
It's affected my life because, like, I'm very used to, like you said, junk food, but I think this is a good, healthy way to, like, start eating healthy, and then it's not also benefiting you. It's like you can, like, I don't know, you could help the community expand more and, like, get everybody else to eat healthy, more healthy food.
And you feel better about yourself. You have more energy. And we hear so much talk these days about childhood obesity.
Yes.
It combats that. Fresh produce, right?
Right. That's one of our biggest problem is just the access of good fresh produce in our communities. And what a lot of our students have direct access to are, you know, food products that are high in salt, high in sugar, that cause those types of cardiovascular risk factors and cause those types of diseases. So AstraZeneca Healthcare Foundation has been supporting our project since 2011 to help work with these high school students and also our extended community in continuing the farmers market and developing more programs to address those concerns.
You mentioned the Lower Ninth Ward. We know that is one area of our community that desperately needs more access to fresh produce, as you mentioned. And just, you know, one of the different food deserts in our community. That's what this whole project is about. When you talk about helping children here, it doesn't just stop there. They take this information home and they share it with their families. Tell us more about that, how it benefits, how you know, take this information and share with your parents and other family members.
I was actually talking to Ms. Rashida about that. Like, I want to help not only contribute to what I'm doing, but, like, expanding. Like, I want to start having my parents start cooking healthy because I think that's very, very, like, good because we don't really eat that much healthy foods at home, so I want to start.
It's never too late to start.
It is never too late.
Wouldn't you agree?
Right, right. So they do practice cooking healthy food at the market.
Yeah.
They work at the market as market vendors. Mm-hmm. They harvest the vegetables that they grow and sell at the market. So having them engaged in a part of a space that's a commercial space that sells fresh produce directly from our farmers in our community and in our area is important, but also having them work with other community members to do cooking demonstrations is also important. So our partnerships and partnering organizations work really closely with us on this type of project.
Congratulations
as well.
On your $150,000 grant to continue to do the great work you're doing in the community. For more information, all you have to do is call 504-872-9214 or you can log on to sankofanola.com.